FAMU's Board of Trustees moving forward with the next steps as it searches for a new president. The board scheduled a special meeting for next Tuesday to approve a contract for Dr. Tim Beard, who will serve as interim president. The trustees will meet again August 7th at their annual retreat in Orlando. That's when they'll discuss launching a search for a permanent president.